Hey guys, welcome to your love reading for Pisces. This is going to be for your December 2024. You can apply this to your sun, moon, rising, Venus signs. We are going to take a look at the person that you're dealing with, okay? Thinking of, separated from, we're going to see what this person's true feelings and intentions are towards you. So apply this to your own unique situations, switch the roles if you want. Also, you can apply this to new love, current love, or an ex. Like, share, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so that you guys get notified on when my new videos post, when I go live. Also, if you guys are interested in following me on TikTok, Instagram, my other YouTube channel that is dedicated solely to my travels, the links for those are in the description box below. Like, share, subscribe. I already said that. If you guys are interested in wanting to follow me on my TikTok, my other YouTube channel that's dedicated solely to my travels, my Instagram, the links for those are in the description box below. All right. Also, if you guys are interested in wanting to book a personal reading with me, the link for that is also in the description box below. So what messages do we have here for Pisces? We're going to first take a look at the overall themes, overall energies, dominating energies surrounding your connection here. So tell me about Pisces. What's going on with Pisces and the person that they're dealing with, thinking of, separated from here for Pisces? So, okay, we have runner here, afraid of doing the work and selfish, fears change and the unknown, afraid of intimacy and unawakened, doesn't feel worthy of your time, energy, and needs constant validation here. We have charismatic Casanova here, fear of commitment and of being hurt, emotional avoidant detachment style. Fond of many lovers and has many love affairs. Seems like you're dealing with a player here. We have odious opinions, unrelatable, unsympathetic advice, easily influenced by other people, others and their viewpoints, unpleasant opinions, creating a doubt and denial of connection here. We also have in separation. So between you and your person here, you guys are separated. This person has been very in and out of your life here. You know, I just feel like this person is a player here. You know, I feel like this person's easily influenced by others. I feel like this person has poor self-control here. This person could be 30 years old or 49 years old or between the ranges of 30 to 49 here, okay? So we have runner, charismatic Casanova, and odious opinions here, okay? What else do we have here for Pisces? Tell me the person that Pisces is dealing with, thinking of, separated from. What is this person's true feelings and intentions towards Pisces? What is this person's true feelings and intentions towards Pisces for December 2024? Sun, moon, rising, Venus signs for Pisces here, for Pisces. Okay, so we have the Chariot, Cancer energy, and the Two of Cups. Interesting. I do believe that the love that you guys have for each other is mutual, but it doesn't look the same between you and them, okay? Because this person is really in and out. This person's selfish. This person's only looking out for their own needs here, and this person's not looking out for yours, okay? So I feel like when it comes to this connection here between you and your person here, there's definitely a lack of equal give and take here with the Page of Pentacles here, Pisces, and also the Five of Pentacles. Some here is coming back with an apology here, okay? Or some sort of offer here, because I feel like this person's feeling very, very, very lonely without you here, okay? So whoever this is, I feel like this person's feeling very triggered, feeling very alone, because I feel like this person does deal with abandonment issues here, all right? What else do we have here for Pisces? We have also the Magician, Gemini, Virgo, and also the Four of Pentacles here. Interesting. Somebody here is definitely manifesting this back. Somebody here is hopeful that there could be a second chance here, okay? Somebody here is hopeful that you will accept their apology or accept their offer here. I almost get the feeling that it's kind of like not so fast, because I just feel like you've been through enough with this person to recognize that this person is tricking you or that this person is lying to you here. With the Ace of Pentacles here and the Chariot, Cancer energy. The Two of Cups, why is the Two of Cups here? The Two of Cups. And also the King of Swords. Somebody here is definitely making plans to come back around to talk to you here and make you a huge offer here. So it's really hard to trust this. It's really hard to trust this energy here, Pisces. But you know, I do feel like somebody here is definitely coming in with some sort of mature energy here. Yeah, this is really interesting here. We have the Seven of Cups. The Seven of Cups is a representation of options here. So is this person getting rid of the options to be with you? Yeah, because we do have the Ace of Pentacles here. And, you know, I do feel like this person is choosing you over anybody else here with the Five of Pentacles here and the Eight of Swords. Yeah, I feel like it's the worst possible reason to come back around towards somebody because this person doesn't want to be by themselves or single here. So I just feel like this person's scared to be alone. You know, perhaps the other people, the other options that this person has been dealing with here, this person sees that they're a player here. And these other people don't want them. And they don't like to be alone. So think about that. You know, if this person's jumping around, you know, kind of like using you as a doormat here, who's to say that this person won't leave you again for somebody else? With the Death card here and the Four of Pentacles. Yeah, some of you are trying to manifest you back. I do feel like at some point here, there will be some sort of ending here again. What else do we have here for? If you guys get back together with this person, what else do we have here for Pisces? Outcome and advice. What else does Pisces need to know? Look out for work for December 2024. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus signs. Hermit, Emperor, Judgment, Knight of Pentacles, Nine of Swords here, and the Four of Swords. We have the Hermit here. Wow. Whoever this is, I feel like this person's definitely doing some soul searching here. This person has done some soul searching here, and they feel like this person's realizing that they want you here. So it seems like, yeah, some of you is coming back, stepping up to the plate, looking for a reconciliation here, okay? Some of you is definitely coming in with a solid offer. But I also feel like, with the Nine of Swords here and the Four of Swords, you know, I feel like this person is not, they're not going to have an easy task in getting back together with you. Because I feel like some of you guys are really, really disconnected and disengaged from this individual. So with the Hermit, Virgo energy, the Emperor, Aries energy, the Judgment, Sagittarius energy, and the Knight of Pentacles, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. Some of the Hermit card here, why is the Hermit card here? And the Sun, Leo energy. We also have the Emperor here, and the Knight of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Yeah. Someone here is seeing you as their happiness here, okay? Someone here is definitely realizing that they're falling in love with you. We have Judgment, and also we have the Five of Cups. Yeah, whoever this is, I do feel like this person is definitely in some sort of deep regret here. Yeah, whoever this is, I feel like this is an individual here that no longer wants to be a player. I feel like this person is definitely stepping up to the plate and making some changes here. So, you know, I feel like at the end of the day here, Pisces, it's whether you trust this individual or not, or whether this is right for you or not, in order for you to take this back here, or take this person back with Nine of Swords here, and also the Three of Wands, and the Four of Swords, and the Page of Wands here, Aries, little Sagittarius energy. To be quite honest here, with the Nine of Pentacles here, Pisces, I feel like you guys are definitely, you know, kind of like on your own here, and I feel like you guys are feeling confident and good on your own. So some of you guys might not even entertain getting back together with this person. Yeah, some of you guys might not even entertain this here. What else do we have? In the King of Pentacles, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo, and also the Strength card here, Leo energy. I also feel like this person is trying to be patient here with you. I do feel like this person is definitely serious about a second chance. Or serious about this reconciliation. Yeah, this person has, like I said, this person has done some soul searching here. And I feel like this person is realizing that you're the one. So, and that they don't want to mess up again. So Pisces, I hope that this was helpful. I hope that this resonated. If it did, leave a comment down in the comment section below. Like this video, share this video, subscribe. Hit the notification bell, and I will speak to you guys in the next one. All right? Thanks, guys. Bye.